Welcome to another awesome episode of LaSalle's favorite TV game show, Q&A. I'm your host, Sarah.
And I'm Trekka.
And today's episode is...
Disney!
Now, before we get to know our rules, let's meet our wonderful team, starting with you guys.
I'm Anne.
I'm Gracie.
And we are Lion Queens.
Love it.
I'm Taryn.
And I'm Ray.
And we're the Lost Girls.
So cute. Love it.
These are actually really cute.
Yeah.
It's so fun. So before we start, let's get to know our rules. What we're going to do is we have a number that we're thinking of, and each team, we're going to ask you guys to choose a number. Whoever gets closest to our number gets to start. So we've got four categories of questions, and whoever gets to start starts with the questions or which category you choose. So we start giving you guys questions until you get it wrong, and then it gets thrown to the other team. We do that back and forth until two categories are over, and then after that, we have a deal or no deal round, where one of you guys will be able to do a task, or one team, excuse me, will be able to do a task and gain some extra points from us. After that, we go back to two more rounds, and then another deal or no deal, and then right before we're done, you guys have a pyramid round where we hand you cards that have words on them. One team member has to describe what's on the card to the other team member using one word at a time. So you can use more than one word, but one word at a time. So with that, let's get your numbers.
You guys are closest.
Yeah. I have a three.
Nice.
Did you see us, like, say that before the show?
We were like, three. Oh, yeah, okay, great.
She was like, what is three?
I didn't know what three she was talking about.
So, you guys starting first, you get to pick the first category. And our categories are finish the lyrics, name that villain, Disney movie in eight words, and name that sidekick. So, which one would you like to start off with?
We'll do the villains.
Okay, awesome. So, I'm just basically going to give you kind of like a clue or just a question and then answer it. So the first one is, croquet anyone? No? Off with your head. Is it Ursula, Queen of the Hearts, Scar, or Gaston?
Queen of the Hearts.
Yes! Yeah. Awesome.
That's awesome. Yeah. I didn't even know that I was
Definitely Ursula.
So, sticking with you guys. This villain has a magical mirror and wants to be the fairest of them all. Is it A, the Queen from Snow White, B, the Evil Stepsisters, C, Maleficent, or D, Jafar?
The Queen from Snow White.
Yes. Yep. Oh, man, you guys know your villain.
Why are Disney villain names so difficult to say? That was my issue.
Maleficent, you have to just kind of, you just kind of, just, you know what I mean?
It's
just
like,
spell it out.
Okay, next question. So, sticking with you guys, what villain is second in line to be king in Frozen's brothers? Is it A, Captain Hook, B, Scar, C, Jafar, or D, Gaston?
Scar.
Good job.
Yes.
When
you think about it, this question is actually kind of confusing because it's lions and it doesn't say lions. It doesn't say his brother lion. His lion brother.
New Disney movie coming out in 2014.
Okay, so sticking with you guys, this one is a true or false question. So, Lady Tremaine was the villain in Cinderella.
True.
That is true.
I didn't even know that.
Neither did I. I read that question and I was like, false. What does that mean?
You sound like a pastry.
I look like a Lady Tremaine.
Can I have four Lady Tremaines?
Wow, you're really hungry
today. So good. Delectable. All right, so sticking with you guys. The villain is admired by all the women in the town except for one. Except the one he is obsessed with and is determined to marry. Sarah can't read today. Sorry. Captain Hook, Scar, Jafar, or Gaston?
My favorite, Gaston.
Yes.
Your favorite?
He's my favorite.
Wow.
Met him in Disney World. We had a moment.
How magical.
I'm not going to lie. I'm a little jealous, even though he's kind of a butthead.
He wasn't distributing.
Facebook official?
No,
a little bit.
Almost there. I'll recommend it. Domestic partnership.
Yeah.
Okay, so sticking with you guys. Cruella de Vil is a fashion designer who specializes in what product? Bathing suits, fur coats, shoes, or hats?
Yes.
So I'm going to call Pete on this for this question.
I know. Someone's going to dump red paint on us. I'm watching you, crew members.
Yeah.
All right, next question. Peter Pan fed Captain Hook's hand to what? A crocodile, a barracuda, an alligator, or a snake?
No.
I thought that said shake. That would be a really pleasant way to use your hand.
Milkshake?
Yeah. It was a crocodile.
That is correct. I tried to, like, make this question confusing with alligators, but I guess it didn't work.
You did the right answer.
You tried.
So, sitting with you guys for the last question of the round, I can't believe you just blew through the
round. I give up.
That's awesome. So, we're sticking with you. Frollo is charged with raising the boy he names Quasimodo. He burns down. Oh, I'm sorry. He burns down. Burns. Does. Oh, my goodness. Does what in the Hunchback of Notre Dame? I'm pretty sure you guys could probably already figure this out. But your answers are burns down Notre Dame, kills Quasimodo's mother, destroys Quasimodo's mother, or steals from the church.
Kills Quasimodo's mother?
Yes.
How depressing. Can we talk about this for a second? Like,
I'm glad that you...
Film.
Is it? Yeah, it is a Disney film.
No, but it
is. Sometimes you know how it's not Disney, but it looks like Disney.
Yeah,
but
it is.
Right, so, anyway, I'm really glad that you guys figured that out, even with me stumbling through it, because I can't read. So, since you guys just swept that round, I think what we'll do is throw it over to you guys, the last round.
What category
would you guys think?
Do you want... Sorry. Interrupted. Finish the lyrics, Disney movies, describe in 8 words, or name that sidekick.
Finish the lyrics.
Oh, all right.
There you go.
Decision. You want to start off?
Sure.
Cool.
All right. A dream is a wish your heart makes.
When you're fast asleep.
Oh, beautiful.
Aww.
That was our theme song for today.
Yes. Hello, fellow Q&A watchers. all right, number 2. I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I've got
Hoosits and Watchers galore.
Okay,
yeah.
That's just me. You have bingo bombs? I got 20.
Why is your 20 bingo bombs? That's really a question.
The question is why not?
You are a hoarder. That's what the little man is. A hoarder.
But I also just have my mind blown.
Okay.
So, I'm sticking with you guys for number 3. There's something sweet and almost kind, but he was mean.
This is like your favorite Disney song.
This is difficult.
Yeah.
This is difficult.
If you need us to sing,
that is an option. I'm currently singing in my head.
Oh, good. Mm-hmm.
Where is it?
Okay, awesome. Okay, ready? There was something sweet and almost kind, but he was mean.
It'll come to me.
We don't have that much time.
I know, I'm thinking about it.
No, your clock is ticking. I wish we had a little ticking clock.
You wanted this.
I know. You wanted this.
I know, I wanted this.
By trade, so I could probably do it for you.
Alright, we're going to...
Anything?
No.
Alright, guys.
And he was coarse and unrefined.
Alright, next question. Arabian Nights, like Arabian Days, more often than not,
are hotter than hot.
Yeah.
Wow.
Okay. You are Disney
Central. I listen to Disney music more than anything.
That's great. It is good for your soul. It is like a piece of chocolate cake.
It's happy. Yes.
If you say chocolate cake, so I feel
like you go, Gracie. You work that chocolate cake, so. All right, next question.
Okay, bless my soul. Herc was
on a roll.
Yeah, bless my soul. Herc was on a roll.
Next question. I look once more just around the river bend.
Beyond the shore.
Sticking with you guys. So pack up, go home, you're through. How could I
make a man of me?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
I knew it, so I put it on here. All right, last
question of the round. Let's hear it in the herd and on the wing. It's gonna be.
You don't get this right, Gracie.
No, I know.
Can I
stop
the video?
Yeah.
For a reason, guys.
Yeah. Just go for it. Wait, can you just sing it?
Yes.
That'd be good.
Let's hear it in the herd and on the wing. It's gonna be.
Oh my god. Can you sing it? I don't know. I'm not sure.
I'm gonna give you five.
Sure.
Don't say it. Just say it.
Say
I don't. You say something.
One. Say something. Anything.
You said it. King Simba as king.
Close. Over to you guys.
King Simba's finest blade.
Yeah. I am disappointed. For the audience, just to let you know, she has kind of.
She has a mistake.
There we go. On her feet. That's ours. I mean, ankle.
Everybody, it doesn't. She's not lost a big fan. But. So that was two categories over. So what we're going to do now, since we're in the in between, is give you guys a chance to earn some more points. With. Dun, dun, dun.
Or no, I was really unprepared for that.
I know, it's okay. So, we need you guys to do a test for us and to sing a little bit of a Disney song for us.
As we want to be nice, that we can join in. I'm just saying.
Any Disney song?
Any Disney song.
Any Disney song. Decisions. What's the one you know best?
I'll give you like 10 seconds.
Be our guest,
put our service to the test.
On our next journey, and we'll provide the rest.
Ooh.
All right.
Okay.
That
was
great. I'm so serious.
Yeah, I like that.
So you get your points now.
That's it.
So.
Do you want your case or our case?
Your case.
All right.
I gotta tell you, they're all filled with really great stuff, so.
Yeah, I took a piece of that.
I did.
So, just open it up, and then show our camera.
I'm kind of depressed that you're not Howie right now.
Oh, I'm sorry. That means I would be
here
in the Yeah, I actually grew out my hair. My head got cold. It's for winter.
Oh, wow.
Eight
princess points.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
So, kind of sound better than normal points.
Okay, so now let's go back into the rounds. Yes, you can just put it right down where we are.
Perfect.
Let's get back into these rounds, and we will start with you guys. So, would you like Disney movies described in 8 words or name the sidekick?
Yeah, Disney movies described in 8 words.
Okay. Cool. All right, so I will start with the first one. And Scorn, which makes a gorgeous royal woman tired. Is it Dumbo, Princess and the Frog, Sleeping Beauty, or Fantasia?
Sleeping Beauty.
Yes. Perfect.
Awesome.
Keep going.
Zach Braff and Joan Cusack avoid a falling sky. Is it A, The Rescuers, B, The Fox and the Hound, C, Brother Bear, or D, Chicken Little?
Chicken Little.
Yep.
Yes.
Well, I forgot that was a Disney.
I knew that. It is Zach Braff.
I really thought that was so funny.
Me too. Let's take it with you guys. Self-centered ruler is turned into a llama. Is this Aristocat, The Emperor's New Groove, 101 Dalmatians, or Cinderella?
The Emperor's New Groove.
Just watched that last week. Really? That's awesome. All right. So sticking with you guys, children fly, battle aging, and fight some pirates. Is it A, Peter Pan, B, Beauty and the Beast, C, Bambi, or D,
A, Peter Pan.
Yeah.
That it is.
That is correct.
Sticking with you. Wolf. Sorry. I have wolves on my mind. So tell me off. Eighth raised orphan refuses to join human community. Lilo and Stitch, Tangled, Tarzan, or Lady and the Tramp.
Tarzan.
Yeah.
Okay. I would have known some of these. I'm just gonna put it out there. All right. So next question, which happens to be one of my favorite Disney movies. New Orleans waitress falls for voodoo inflicting amphibian. Is it Toy Story, Brother Bear, Princess and the Frog, or Aladdin?
Princess and the Frog.
Yeah. Such a good Very good. Okay, so Lonely Robot organizes trash. How sad is that? Organizes trash and falls in love. Is it Bolt, G-Force, Wall-E, or High School Musical?
Wall-E.
No, I'm sorry, it was High School Musical.
Oh,
it's actually all about Zac Efron.
He organizes trash.
Yeah. Princess meets the real world and Patrick Dempsey. Is it A, 8 Below, B, Enchanted, C, Tinkerbell, or D, Jump In?
Enchanted.
Yes.
That was totally the one when we were like, mid-dreamy, you were like, got it.
We already know it. We're like, All right,
you guys swept up that
round. That was pretty impressive.
It was pretty impressive. Right. So why don't we throw it over to you guys real quick for Name That Sidekick. So this is our last round.
This is a picture round.
Yeah, so and these rounds are fun. So, all rounds are fun.
I'll be Venom.
But who is this?
Sweetie.
Yes.
Wow.
We didn't even have to do anything.
Yeah.
We were like, no, you guys got it.
Nailed it, guys.
Sweetie.
All right, can we pull up number two, guys? Who are these three lovely people?
I've never seen that before in my life. I may have my ears on that.
I know.
You've never seen that before.
Two of them rhyme. Fun little hint for you.
I haven't seen this movie in like 3 years.
Don't look at me.
You want to pass it up?
Yeah.
Pass it over.
What about you guys? We can give you about 5 seconds.
Just watched this 2 nights ago.
Can't
remember.
Oh, that's okay. The answer was Lock, Shock, and Barrel.
Yeah, right. Barrel.
That's okay. We're gonna throw it back to you guys though. So
the next one.
Pull this one up.
I know her name. I know it.
Michael Zosky and
Cecilia.
What's the last name?
Oh my god, I need a last name. At least
no, that's okay. You got it.
I was the bad cop in that situation.
I didn't know her last name. I was growing up. I was like, what? So you got that.
Her last name's May. If you're in a life or death situation.
Anyway. Rosie O'Donnell is not the answer. Just saying.
Character on Scrubs.
If you take out the W, it spells a dancing
craze. Oh, what?
Anyway, just to concentrate.
Yeah.
Five seconds.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Yes.
That's my dog.
Get it.
That's my dog's name.
Oh. Thanks to your dentist. Next picture, please. Who is this?
Yes.
You know
the whole name, that's right.
Also
Danny DeVito. Oh, yes. I'm like,
Danny DeVito.
And I'm like, yes. Got it.
Okay. All right, next one. One of my favorite characters in Toy Story.
Both teams agree to pass this up.
Do you want to pass it? Do you guys know? No? Okay. It was Miss Bianca. She's a plant male.
Wait, so let's bring up the last
one. This one's my absolute favorite. And if you guys don't know this, I'm going to have to ask you to leave. Kevin?
Yes. Yes.
Wow. Kevin's a girl.
Shoot, Kevin.
So, now that we are done our rounds, it is time for another round for you guys. And that was beautiful. We need you guys to do your best impression of one of your favorite Disney characters.
don't tell us which ones you're doing so we can guess.
Oh, yeah.
That'd be fun.
I'm trying to think of one.
You guys aren't talking. I'm
just
kind
of
failing it.
I was like,
okay,
you can do a collective one.
Can I just do it from both of us?
Yeah, sure.
T-I-double-G.
Finger. I got cookies.
She's a little slow. Yeah. She would have got it. That's awesome. Finger. Okay. So, you can have your case or you can grab theirs.
Teamwork.
Oh, no.
All right.
Five points.
Beautiful. So, now that we are in our deal or no deals, we have our list of words for you. So, again, what we're going to do is we're going to give you these. They have words on them that one person is going to describe to the others using one word at a time. You can use more than one, just one at a time.
Yep.
Not one word to make a sentence, like the princess in, like, don't do that.
So far, right now, the score is 27-14. So you guys have a little catching up to do.
Definitely try to earn back some of your points.
But
I'm
going to
give
you.
I'm going to give you these now. Who wants to do the... You want to do the reading, okay, and just start with that one, like, oh, why are you making videos? Because, sing, Ariel, music, notes, voice, lyrics,
was this a question or a playing? Am I allowed to ask questions?
Yeah, no, not really.
No.
I mean, she just kind of has to describe it. You actually can pass, but just make sure to, like, save it because then you can do it again at the end. So,
okay,
so you passed that first one?
Yes.
Okay. Ears. Rodent. Room. Mickey Mouse.
Yes.
Charming.
Prince.
I'm waiting for one. Team. Once. Neverland. Peter Pan. Jungle. Tarzan. Cruella de Vil.
Dalmatians, 100 Dalmatians. That's not for a while, is it?
Hair.
Dogs, puppies.
Warmth.
Fur coat.
Pets.
Cat.
Money.
The little
rest. Woodland.
Sleeping Beauty.
Deer.
Animals.
Sing.
Little Mermaid.
Evil.
Alright, we'll do 5, 4, 3, 2.
You don't learn.
One.
That's okay.
That's alright. You guys did a good job. You got some points in there.
It's under pressure.
Alright, now it is over to you. I'm guessing you're doing it.
I'm going to.
Alright,
you're leaving.
Just get it started.
Start
cinema. Theater.
Movie.
River.
Smith.
Pocahontas.
Prince.
Charming.
Crown.
Cinderella,
Sleeping
Beauty.
Pass.
Sleep.
Fox.
Dreams.
Trash.
Robot.
Lolly.
Hook. Hand. Peter.
Captain.
Clock.
Clock.
three words. Spotted.
Dalmatian.
Mufasa.
King. Lion.
Cut.
Scar.
Rar. King.
Jungle.
Mufasa.
Simba.
Simba.
Lion King.
Lion. Green.
Our wish.
Mary. Cinderella.
Princess?
Yes.
Wow.
Wow.
Impressive. I was really, during that last one, I was like, oh my goodness.
I'm getting
nervous.
So we almost had to wrap up, and I was just like, you're about to be like, I'm done. So the final score is 36-21.
Yes.
Congratulations.
And we have some cool prizes for you. If our Vanna would please bring
beautiful.
Thank you so much. So here are your prizes. You can choose what you like.
Whatever you like.
Yes. And that's it. We actually don't have any Disney princess stuff in there, which is kind of random, but it is Halloween stuff. And I figured, oh, there is Disney stuff. I figured that, it's still appropriate.
Yeah.
Those coloring books, you guys are like 20 or
25. I like coloring books. I also want to pick pictures, so.
So, if you guys want to check us out online, you can go to facebook.com/LaSalleTV and see what we're up to.
Or if you'd like to be a contestant, crew, or friends, I don't know. Email us at LaSalleTV@LaSalle.edu. But until then, we'll see you next time.
Thanks for watching.
Yay.
Good job, guys.
Very exciting.